Want to replace battery in Philips Zero? Get Philips head screwdriver and plastic pry tool. Unmount SD card and remove, detach any wristbands or anything attached to the Philips Zero. And turn it off. Now we can begin the operation. Unscrew 4 screws on the back. And remember the length, these are slightly longer than inner screws. Gently pop the back cover with pry tool. There are 2 plastic clips on the sides. And here we go, flipper is jam-packed with PCBs. Unscrew 3 screws to remove PCBs from front cover. 2 screws are on the left side and 1 is on the right side. See, these ones are shorter in length. Now pull out PCBs from front cover. Here you can see battery connector that can be disconnected right away. On the back, disconnect large ribbon cable. Ribbon goes to the front. Unclip this plastic thing next to the display and one below buttons to separate this sandwich of PCBs. Be careful with that ribbon cable. And now here is the battery, glued on plastic tray. Also, remove the orange cable guide / SD card frame and gently rip that battery off that plastic. You can use alcohol to dissolve the glue. Install new battery and start assembling all back together. Check description of this video for parts and tools needed. Make sure to subscribe and comment. Also check my other Philips Zero videos. Connect large ribbon cable and make sure the connector will be locked. Connect the battery. As soon as you plug it in, flipper will turn on. So just power off and continue. Install this orange cable guide / SD card frame. Make sure it's properly on its place. Wipe the display if you left any fingerprints and put PCBs into the front case. Screw in 3 screws. Install back cover. Double check I button terminals and screw in 4 screws. Insert SD card and power on your flipper. Here we go, good as new. Make sure everything is working and happy hacking. See you in the next video.